I got an app on my phone to keep you up to date with current events like this little. So if you want to go find it, here you go. What?
How are you moving it?
You just push up and down. Well, scroll up and down there.
There you go, Grandma.
You get it?
Oh.
You can do it on your phone. I'll save it.
USA Today.
Mm-hmm. That's the article you was looking at.
And you can watch all your soaps.
And Price is Right.
All right, Pearly Ann, and action.
Miss Pearly, you want to get up today?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, maybe we should get up and put on some clothes.
Okay.
Here's your glasses. I know you can't see without them.
Yes. These are important.
It's kind of chilly today, so maybe we should pick out something warm.
Pick out something warm? Where are we going?
We're gonna go to your closet to pick out some clothes.
Oh, okay.
A little slow today, aren't you?
Yeah, these bones just
don't rock like they used to, huh, Miss Pearly Ann?
No, they don't.
Well, it looks like we have a white sweater or a gray sweater.
I'm gonna get the white one.
Alright. There we go. Let's bring it back. Did you want the different bonnet?
No, I'm gonna rock this one today.
Alright.
If that's alright with you.
You wanna get dressed on the bedside?
Yeah.
Good old standby assist, supervision.
See, your right shoulder's not hurting you anymore.
Mm-mm. I had some medicine last night.
Gave you a pain pill?
Yeah. And I made sure they came and gave you my pain pill this morning.
There you go. All right, you're ready for the cold winter day.
Yes, I am.
B-57.
Oh, what'd you get over there?
Don't worry about it. Trying to cheat.
A-49.
I ain't got that one there.
Because I'm about to win.
I ain't got.
D-3.
Bingo. No, never mind.
Do you have bingo, Mr. Willie?
Yes, I thought I had bingo.
Oh, okay.
I got bingo.
That don't count.
C-42.
A-1. Nah, not yet. I'm over there. I'm close though.
No, you don't.
G-9.
Bingo.
Oh, man.
Bingo. We have a bingo.
He's cheating.
I'm gonna like tell me when you're starting.
I'm starting.
Mr. Willie, can you wake up for me?
It's Mr. Willie Earl.
Mr. Willie Earl, how you feeling today?
I'm feeling all right.
Your blood pressure's a little high.
It's a little high today?
It's a little high.
Okay.
So I think maybe we should work on separating our medication.
Medications?
We got your pain pill and your blood pressure medicine.
All right.
Your Prozac. So you mind separating it into the Monday, Wednesday piles?
Oh, yes, ma'am. Can I just pour it all out on the table?
You can. Which one is that?
Monday. Tuesday.
Good job.
Friday.
Mm-hmm.
Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
Friday.
Okay, and what's today? Which one do you need to take today?
Saturday.
Good job. Let's go ahead and take that.